Both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This'll be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Funny. Hungry. Oh, look who's
here. Incoming!
Nice shot. Nice. Janie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B! Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope.
The heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
I'm
gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash. Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Ugh, that purple stuff. I keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. Hello? That page. Like it has a life of its own. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. How? can this be? Hey! Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages! Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? Tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without these stars? This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Sure, this looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay, then. Just incredible. never thought I'd see one life-sized. Whoa! You're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this? Whoa. That's one way to do it. Thanks. Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Oh man, that purple stuff. Darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Oh, my painting lit this part up. Here, in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
To light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them. Oh no, some of that darkness is up here. Can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay. Well, what do you think?
Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super paint.
There. I think that's all of them.
Okay, Luna. Coast is clear.
Which looks promising.
Hmm.
You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it. They're not lumping me in with those bullies. Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here. Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Dumb birds.
Leave them alone.
Why? They're stupid.
Because I said so.
Ah, don't make me break that ugly face of yours.
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something?
Like what?
I don't know. I was walking around.
Maybe it's a lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that can't be real. I saw it once.
I'm trying to listen.
More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start. Okay, now this one I remember. Okay then.
Let's see how that looks. Hey there! I'm Ash.
What's that? Did I miss a bulb somewhere?
Nope. Need to clear that with super paint.
Oh, I missed a spot? Strands all lit up. Where to next? Can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either. Maybe together we can clear it.
You've got really good taste.
No more super paint.
Can't paint there. I need to clear it with some super paint.
Can you help me with this?
Time for some spring cleaning. I can't paint there yet. I need some super paint.
Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked. Hey, over here! Oh, you wanna play? Back you go. Okay, now will you help me get through this door? What's that over there? Ah, nice job! Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops. Crap, I need that page. I can lure them away from it. Hey, come and get me!
Yes, better hide.
That's better.
Probably listening to us right now. What are you scared of, Al?
Those vines are tough. Can only clear them by lighting up all the strands.
You think you take a hint? Well, I guess you should.
No more super paint. Huh. Hello? This seems to mean something. You really seem to know what you want. What's this mean? This old sign could use some freshening up. Maybe that's the wrong design. Doesn't seem to work on here. Can I get a hand? Ow! What's going on over there? Can't clear that without super paint. How'd you get in there? I can see you've got a vision for this. Got it all worked out, huh? Okay. Mind helping out? What's this? Yeah, I think I can do that. Could use a little help here. Never too many pages. What's this? Yes. Rah. Right here. Little help? Those jerks again. Nice. I think we'd already left by this point. Who's it gonna be? Happy birthday. Back you go. Nice to meet you. Is that what you wanted to see? Can't paint that just yet. Whoa. This never gets old. Hi there. No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. How about that? More of these vines. They're like
darkness, but nastier. Don't think super paint's gonna cut through this stuff. Can't paint on those vines. I must need to light up more bulbs. Cool. I don't have that design yet. I'm over here. Hey, over here. What's this mean? Don't they have anything better to do? Got it! Let's go!
What a chicken!
He's getting away!
Stop running!
Gotta be quicker than that. What's that over there? There you are. Ouch! That's what you wanted, right?
You want to play, huh? Bravo! Yeah, good job.
Can't get enough super food.
Need to clear that stuff somehow. I'm out of super paint. Have a certain look you want? I'll need some super paint to clear that. Feeling playful? Bravo! Yeah, good job. Tastes good? Come on. Can I get a hand? Those look nice together.
Aw, oh, man, miss it again. Let's try it again.
Looking to play, huh? Bravo! Yeah, good job!
Wow.
Trying to keep the doctor away? Interesting combination. Let's see what I can do. Ran out of super paint. Nope. Need to clear that with super paint. Tree? Sure thing, buddy. Have something special in mind, huh? Now to head to the fish market to paint a real masterpiece. What? Is it playtime? You like that, don't you? Oh, you must have been hungry. Little help? A two genie job, huh? Okay. Way to work together. Fishing port more colorful than it's ever been. Maybe even Cecil the sea lion will come back to take a look. How's that look? It's stars?
Heh, no problem.
Is that what you were picturing? I didn't realize you could come out here. I thought you were, you know, stuck in the lighthouse. Oh, you can only visit my masterpiece paintings? Whoa! You're quite the little spark plug, huh? Alright, let's get a move on, Spark. We've got a lot more painting to do. Good to see you, Luna. Wonder who this could be. That feels right. Hey, buddy. Can't catch me! Nice. Knew you could do it.
Hey, it's Brush Boy!
What's Brush Boy without
his brush? Give it back.
Make me.
I said.
That? Something happened?
Nothing. I just get away from this loser. I can't stand looking at his stupid face.
That was weird. Thanks.
Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.
Wow. Two at once? Take it easy, pal. The weirdest day was when Mom realized there was no place in town to buy any milk.
Whoa!
What's going on over there? Ran out of super paint. This old sign could use some fresh new paint. Looks like I need to match what's already here. What the heck? Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly. Well, that didn't work. Something's not right. Something's not right. Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly. Well, that didn't work. What the heck? Looks like I need to match what's already here. Gotta use the right designs on this. Matched it. Doesn't seem to work on here. Can I get a hand? Thank you. Hey, over here. Probably should have learned how to swim. Little help? So, how's that? Hello? Oh, much better. Looks like I need to match what's already here. Well, that didn't work. Something's not right. What the heck? Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly. What the heck? Well, that didn't work. Looks like I need to match what's already here. Ah, there we go. Something's not right. Looks like I need to match what's already here. Well, that didn't work. I'm over here. Always like this one. Sure, let's see what's on. Rerun. Okay, that's enough for today, pal. All right.
You like that, don't you?
Next time, I'll have to bring marshmallows.
Guess I need to match it exactly. What the heck? Something's not right. Well, that didn't work. Guess I need to match it exactly. Come on!
One tree coming up.
You've got really good taste. I bet if I could get some power to that switch, I can use the crane to get up to the roof. Yep, that's right, I mooned ya. Starstruck, huh? I bet if I could get some power to that switch, I can use the crane to get up to the roof. Ooh.
knew I could count on you. Hoping to find that one. All right, hide and seek's over. Don't they ever go home?
Stop running!
Take him down!
Where'd he get to?
He's making us look bad.
Gave him the slip.
Look it up. Maybe you guys will even go, but I sure don't.
Oh, cool. Time for some spring cleaning. Can't paint on those vines. I must need to light up more bulbs. Oops, no more super paint. Give this old sign some new color. That's gonna look great. This never gets old. What now? Well, hello. Can't get enough super paint. Right here. Right here. Nice.
Didn't realize they were so close. I'm out of super paint. That covers this area. What's next? Every time I turn around.
Someone grab it!
Good.
Freaking wuss!
Too slow.
We just wanted to play.
Come on! Someone's gotta see him!
He's around here somewhere. We got better things to do anyway.
Aw, man.
I'm over here! Can't let him see me. Ow! I'm over here! Can I get a hand? Little help? Hey, over here. Could use a little help here. Hello? Mind helping out? Huh. Come on. That's what you wanted, right? Super paint? Yes, please.
What have you got there? Let me see.
What kind of freak runs around with a giant paintbrush?
Hey!
Hey! Chicken.
Let's get out of here.
Forget this.
Next time, freak.
I guess there's a reason they're so mean. Doesn't make it okay, though. That's better. No more super paint. It looks like some kind of electric forklift. Hey, over here! Can I get a hand? Okay. Sorry, pal. That moon's not made of cheese. Buddy, whoa, look out! Oh, I love a cozy campfire, too. I think Professor Lee was onto something.
Whoa! That's a cool trick. How's that look?
You want to play, huh? Aw, hey there, kitty. You want to pet her too? Aw, that's sweet. All out of super pain. I could count on you. No more driving for you, Leadfoot. Full of stars. Heard that in a movie once. Knew you could do it. Just two more to go. Right here. Hello.
Right. There you are.
Watch it, Froggie.
Bored.
Ah, here they come again.
Maybe you guys will even go.
Maybe they'll wander off.
On your back.
Starting to get hungry.
I hated this place.
No!
One's around with a giant paper. Lucky this time, brush boy.
Probably rip me to it right now.
Maybe next time. Ouch! This. There goes the neighborhood. Hello? This right now. Gotta be quicker than that.
He's not far.
Can't hide forever.
There's jerks around here somewhere.
Oh, not those goons again. Tommy.
Come on, let's get it.
Stay on it.
I got faster than he looks.
Grab him. Why can't anyone catch that loser?
We have better things.
I want his hat.
Let's go.
He's getting away.
Can anyone ever tell you you're ugly?
Some down.
Running,
run! What are you doing?
Come on, brush boy.
Hey, come
trash
on.
Time.
No.
Great. They're really messed up. Jeez, they're everywhere.
Hey, what do you got there? Let me see.
All right, I get to paint a masterpiece. I wish they'd just go home.
Grab him!
Crap.
What? Let's teach him another
really
thing.
Look at him go. Know that?
Take him into that ring!
I want a piece of
that. That's
gonna freak. Stop running!
Get out of town with him.
Oh, that's a long way down. Almost didn't make it.
Hey, someone grab him!
Even Froggie talk was saying,
yeah. He's a
loser. Come on, grab
him! Later. View. Definitely got that darkness stuff on the run. Nice choice. Hey now, play nice with the goals. wiping out darkness and beautifying the hydroelectric plant? Wonder what old Professor Lee would think of this. Not bad, right? After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up. Then none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again. Whoa! Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy? Okay. I didn't mean anything by it. You were just, you know, swooshing everything around. Swoosh. That works. Let's see. Next stop is... Ooh. Looks like I'm going through the waterways. Luna? Everything okay? You want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life. Oh, I see. You're lonely. I promise I'll come and visit you when I can, okay? What do we have here? That'll work. Looking good, bud. Start howling, are you? Now those will look sweet here. Do to you. Tag, you're it. Never too many pages. Ouch! Man, that was a day I'll never forget. Go. Scaredy Genie. Thought I saw something in there.
What's the matter, Ash? Put on a little weight. Drop something.
Rough for Beatrice. I guess I forget how lucky I am with my own parents.
Jerks around here somewhere.
I don't think they can get to me down here. Oops, no more super paint. Over there. Wonder who this could be.
Hey, buddy.
Denska Botanical Gardens. Looks like this sign fell down here somehow. It's seen better days. How's that look? Uh-oh. Got a whiff of that. Come on! Could use a little help here. What's this mean? No power. There you are. Got potential.
Well, hello!
Can you help me with this? Mind helping out? Is that what you wanted to see? No power. How about that? What's this? Looks like I need to connect these. Okay, stay right there. This won't hurt a bit, I hope. Ooh. Thanks, pal. Super pain. Thank you. This seems to mean something. Ouch!
I saw him.
Well, he ain't there now.
Stupid little punk. Running and hiding.
It's not like no one saw it coming. Got it. Wow, can't get across there. Nice choice. I can paint that. Ran out of super paint.
That's what you wanted, right? So far, so good.
Hey there, I'm Ash. Drink? Hey, over here.
It's gonna take two of you. You like that, don't you? Better look around. I think I missed something.
Thanks, pal. Come on. You really got me that time, buddy.
Those trees. Look at that stuff. No wonder all the water in town's messed up. Maybe that's why Luna sent me down here. It's not enough to get rid of the darkness. I have to find a way to clean the water coming into Denska. What's going on over there? Little help?
Those look nice together. That's that. You need to head to the next area. Oh, cool. This never gets old. That's a start.
Well, well, happy birthday.
So, how's that? Nice job. Snagged it. I'm over here. Oof. Looks like I got stuck. Thank you.
Hello.
Sugar rush. Need to get this onto the wall. Well, what do you think?
I can count on you. Oh no! Oh, I've got to catch it.
Huh?
oil tanker. Where this whole mess started. You never should have let that thing anywhere near Denska. But this is where I can finish what I started. Right here, right now. Right here. Can I get a hand? Give me some room to work. That's what you wanted, right? What do you think?
Miss us free.
Yeah!
Here we go!
I got this on the crush! Can't take a hint, huh?
This is our town now, punk.
Hey!
Oh! Nice catch! Want the first crack at it? Suit yourself.
No!
Oh. Stop it!
Oh, she messed that up. Come on, kid. Can't see much from back here.
No.
Oh, rush.
What, you gonna cry?
Sorry.
Whoa!
Whoa, dude.
Not cool.
Chuck, he was already down.
So?
Really, dude?
So, up till now, we've just been messing with him. Not trying to put him in the hospital.
Guys?
Trap!
Luna. What? What happened? Was that thing one of my genies? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. What is that? Right ideas? What the? This should get the job done. If that star starts spreading, infects more of the genies. Oh man.
not gonna stop me.
Froggie?
Ash!
Oof. Are you okay?
Yeah, but others... Those things...
Those things are my friends. And they were fine until you guys...
I know, but the others, they need help.
And you want to help them? Really, Froggie? I mean, they bully you almost as much as me.
Come on. You need to see this.
I'm not. My brush cleared the darkness. Are you all right?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, but I don't think these genies are gonna like me cleaning that darkness off them. They're gonna run. And fast. Maybe you can slow them down for me somehow.
Got it.
Thanks.
Ash! I'm sorry.
Gotta blast that stuff off him. Where'd you get to? I know this isn't really you. Hey, stay right there, buddy. This will get it done. Done running, huh? Take it easy. I can help you. Ready to dish out some super paint. You'll be okay now. Where are you going? Ha! Can't have gotten too far. Thank you.
Froggie, dude, you did it. Thank you so much. Brush boy?
The name's Ash, and you're welcome.
After the way we treated you, well, I just want to say, I didn't mean any of those.
That was Genie!
We have to keep moving. Got a flashlight?
Yeah, but what-
Froggy will fill you in. Let's go.
Dude, what just happened?
Look! You see them?
Yeah. Trapped in their own nightmares. Just like you were.
We gotta get them out of there.
You're gonna be all right!
Where'd you go?
Another one? Where are you hiding? Okay, here we go. I'm not gonna leave you like that.
Oh,
Can't let him distract me.
Welcome back.
Where are you now?
Just take it easy now. Be around here somewhere.
Genie!
You guys okay?
Yeah, I think. What the heck happened?
It was Ash, wasn't it? I thought I saw him. Yeah, he saved you.
How?
And why?
He's the only one who can fight those things. With that brush of his. As for why...
Why? Because of what I saw. Yelling. Fighting. Parents splitting up. Even a father in prison. And I realized that those things you were doing to me weren't about me. They never were. Anyway, you wanted to know why, so I guess that's the reason.
Ash, man, I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
We all are.
My friends in the waterways. That's where I need to go.
And you're telling us this because?
Because if Beatrice is down there too, I'll need help getting her free.
How can we help? You're the one with the brush.
Watch it!
Gotta blast that stuff off him. Hey, stay right there, buddy. Okay, here we go. I can help you, just hold still. Get her out of there. I'm gonna help you! Ah. Ah. Ah.
not nice.
This stupid thing should help. That's things. Take it easy. And stay gone.
Not nice.
You got it. Plastic. Shut up.
Feel free to take it easier on me.
All right.
Good to see you again.
We got him frozen! Oh man, he's not liking that.
Ah!
Ash?
Shh, just stay right there. No sudden moves. That's better, right? Okay, let's go get B. Get the job done. Sketchbook. And without those genies.
Hmm.
Froggie. Why do they call you Froggie anyway?
I like frogs.
Ah.
Maybe you could show them how to paint one. After we help you get that sketchbook of yours back.
Are you kidding? Go after that thing! I mean, look at it! Look, we're all safe now, thanks to Ash here. I say, we call it a draw. You know, leave the lighthouse to that thing. Who needs this?
No! If we leave now, that darkness will just come back here. And Denska will never be beautiful again. I can't let that happen. I made a promise.
To who?
She's gone now. But that doesn't change anything. I'm going back to that lighthouse. Fine.
Doesn't look good.
All my paintings ruined. Oh man, what's happened to the lighthouse?
How am I gonna get over the...
Hi, landlubber!
Need a lift?
Arms feel like spaghetti.
They look like spaghetti too. Thin spaghetti.
Shut up.
Come on, guys.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Thanks.
Oh, jeez.
This spot's still good.
Hey, dude! Blank spot over here!
Ash! There's a blank spot right here!
Didn't paint here yet.
What about here? Nice job, man.
That did it. Let's head in.
I'm gonna stay with you. Okay, Ash?
Of course, Froggie.
Oh, man. It's dark in here.
Shouldn't paint. We'll be okay.
Doesn't smell too good either.
Oh, that was me. Oh,
too dark to paint's getting here. Nothing to worry about, I think. Can't see well enough to paint skate.
You get out.
Hey, looks like it opens up.
It's too far. How am I gonna get across?
Hey, maybe we could build you a ramp.
Ramp? What do you?
Oh, help would be appreciated.
Oh, I get it.
Come on, I need help lifting this thing.
Ugh, that water is nasty. You guys, I need to keep going.
We'll try to find another way around.
Be careful!
Yuck, I hate getting wet. Ugh. Splotch? Swoosh?
Coming!
Punch.
and stay gone. Gotta keep moving.
Thank you.
thought.
Guys, this is Luna. She's the reason for the brush, the artwork, the genies, all of it.
Seems like she thinks it's you, Ash. Anyway, nice to meet you, Luna. I guess you're the one Ash promised he'd clean up Denska. Well, I wish you could have seen it. Those paintings of his were...
Luna!
I have to paint that darkness away.
Charged.
Can't clear that without super paint. Paint that darkness away.
Paint's charged.
Whoa.
What he said. Hey, you think people will start moving back now?
Why wouldn't they?
That's actually kind of cool.
Oh, man. I just realized, there's six of us now.
So?
So, we can finally have an even game of basketball.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't blame you if it never wanted to see us again. But after all we just been through, I don't know. What do you say, Ash? You may be up for a little 3-on-3?
I think he'd rather paint, Chuck.
Maybe we can do both.